Wasn't that doll somewhere earlier? Similar one.
I'm sure of it.
Oh yeah.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone.
It was, you know, wasn't it? Yeah. That's a photo that says that the old lady.
Seeing this.
Ethan, it's okay. Me. I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
Oh, but you shouldn't have done that! It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die. Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
You're gonna be one of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
Leave me to die!
Stop it!
bitch.
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
I wonder why. Wesker's gone?
Redfield. I'm glad we found you.
The fuck took you guys so long?
And Chris has had an extreme makeover.
I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and go home to my loving husband. I miss you.
hell of a bit.
I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses. Bye, baby.
Goodbye.
Man, fuck this shit. Wait, he ain't Redfield? Wait, was that the umbrella logo on the side?
They say that when one
thing?
Door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight. And what a long night it was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here. So were the Bakers. It was that thing, Evelyn, who made them that way.
Yeah.
But now Evelyn's dead.
It's not the old umbrella logo, though.
And these guys are here to clean up the mess.
The UBCS, yes.
I had just come to terms with losing Mia the first time. But now I've lost her again. And the only other door I can see is closed.
You say that you thought the ending was kind of weak or something? Like, I actually thought it was pretty interesting towards the end. Of course they had to do some stuff to tie it back to the others, otherwise, you know, what's the point of making it a Resident Evil game? Like, even 4, like, even though it doesn't have much to do with the rest of the stuff, like, you had the stuff with Ada and Wesker in the background, kind of tied it in. A worthy entry in the Resident Evil series. I don't have the DLC, but I'm definitely gonna grab that at some point because I would like to play more of this. It's a good ass game. It's still on sale, I think. I might grab it tomorrow or something. Really? Because it says Chris Redfield in the credits there. Oh wait, then in the Japanese it says Chris Redfield was voiced by like 5 different guys. Yeah, I think I do remember hearing that there is some DLC where you play as Chris or something. Maybe that's got what to do with it. I mean, there was a thing, there's a note that said, like, 14 years later, the survivors of Raccoon City are still struggling or something. But Chris should be pretty old in this game. What was Raccoon City? It was like 1998, so 14 years later, this is set in like 2012 or something. Makes sense for that guy to not be Chris, because, I mean, he doesn't look like Chris, and he doesn't look old enough to be Chris. Then maybe this is like an alternate timeline or something. Could have Albert handgun. And the Umbrella logo look different as well. Here we go. Guy of Redfield. Yeah, anyway, that'll do it for the stream, I think. Thanks for coming out, and I'll catch you later.